nest would be perfection, but birds don't build with bricks.
How about Groove's collection of assorted twigs and sticks?
We think you'll find, when building a nest, it's just this kind of thing that is best.
A stick on the left,
a twig on the right,
our nest will soon be quite a sight. Yes, our nest will be quite a sight.
A spindly branch or thread right through will be finished before long.
We'll weave these bits together and they'll make our nest so strong. There's room enough for all of us, it needn't be a squeeze.
We can all sit up here in it and look down on the trees.
But wait, there are a few things you've not thought of. Like sticks and twigs won't make a comfy chair. And also you've not really considered how you're going to get this nest up in the air. But what I'm most surprised to hear that you forget is that a hoop really won't want to get wet.
What do you mean? We've built a nest,
one of a kind,
quite the best.
But just look up, you'll see the sky where rain comes from. And my oh my, if there's no roof, you won't stay dry. No, if there's no roof, you won't stay dry.